All right, take a look at this picture. Listen to me. Hats. Listen again. Hats. Say it fast. Hats. That's right. This boy is wearing lots of hats. Say it fast. Hats. First, you'll say these slowly, then you'll say them the fast way. So, everybody think. Get ready. Nice job saying Now say it the fast way. Get ready? Yes. Let's do it again. Let's say it slowly first. Get ready? Good. Now say it fast. Get ready? Yes. Okay, let's say this one slowly. Take a deep breath and don't stop between any of them. Deep breath. Get ready. Nice job saying s. Hopefully you didn't stop like I did, or like I did not stop either. Okay, now say it fast. Get ready? Yes. S. Okay, let's do it again. Take a deep breath. No stopping between the sounds. Get ready? Good job saying s. And then now say it fast. Get ready? Yes. All right, boys and girls, this is the you, me game. And at home, have your parents make something that looks just like this. And every time you get the sound right, you're gonna make a mark in this box. And every time you don't get it right, you have to make a mark in this box. The M stands for me, and me is the teacher. So in this case, the me would be your parents. And this would be, this face here, is you, the kid. And so I want you to mark that. See if you can beat your parents by making sure you're not starting before my finger moves. So if you start the sound and my finger hasn't gotten here yet, then that's a point for your parents. If you get the sound wrong, that's a point for your parents. But on the other side, if you get the sound right, you get a point. If you move, if you don't start saying the sound until I move my finger, you get the point. If you stop immediately when I pop my finger back, you get a point, okay? So see if you can beat your parents. And then if you do, what you get to do is put a smiley face right there. All right, let's begin. Everybody think, get ready. Yes, all right. Mark your points. Think. Get ready. Nice job saying Mark your points again. Think. Get ready. Good job saying All right, I wonder who's winning. Is it your parent or is it you? Think. Get ready. Good job saying s. Think. Get ready. Good job. Next one, think. Get ready. Yes. S. All right, who's winning the game now? I still hope it's you. Think. Get ready. Good. Think. Get ready. Good job being a snake. Think. Last one. Get ready. Good job saying All right. Who won? Was it you? If so, don't forget to put your smiley face here. All right, boys and girls, it's my turn. I want you to watch how I say these sounds without stopping between them, and then we're gonna do it together. So pay attention. Think. Get ready, Mrs. Williams. Did you notice how I didn't stop right here? Okay, let's do it together. Get ready. Don't stop between the sounds. All right. right, now try it all by yourself. Again, don't stop between the sounds. Get ready. Good job saying mma. All right, if you stop between the sounds, between the mm and the ah, then what I want you to do is I want you to pause the video and I want you to keep practicing until you don't stop between the sounds. All right, let's do this one. Listen to me. Get ready, Mrs. Williams. All right, let's do it together. No stopping between the sounds. Get ready. All right, all by yourself. You got this. Take a deep breath. No stopping. Get ready. Nice job saying Again, if you're stopping between the sounds, I want you to keep stay on this page, keep practicing. Take a deep, nice deep breath. And as you're saying the sounds, don't push them out really hard. Just push them out lightly. And then it'll help you extend your breath through the whole exercise. All right, so you're going to tell me all the sounds without making a mistake. And then we're going to go back and we're going to cross them out. All right, so I want everybody to think. Get ready. Good. Next one, think. Get ready. Good. Don't get tricked. Think. Get ready. Good job being a snake. Next one, think. Get ready. Good. Nice. Think. Get ready. Nice job saying Parents, you want to make sure that your kids are not saying the sound before I move my finger. So sometimes I'm going to pause it for a while to try to trick them. Think. Get ready. Good. Think. Get ready. Good. Think. Get ready. Nice. Think. Get ready. Good job saying Think. Get ready. Nice job saying All right, now we're gonna go through and we're gonna cross them out after you say them. So remind me what this sound says. Think, get ready. Nice. All right, so let's choose red. As we cross it out, we're gonna say goodbye and whatever the sound is. So say it with me. Goodbye. All right, let's do the next one. Think, get ready. Good. All right, let's cross it out. Goodbye. Think. Get ready. Nice job. Let's cross it out. Goodbye. Next sound. Think. Get ready. Nice. All right, let's cross it out. Goodbye. Next sound. Think. Get ready. Well done. Let's cross it out. Goodbye. Think. Get ready. Nice. Time to cross it out. Goodbye. Next sound, think, get ready. Good. Time to cross this one out. Goodbye. Next sound, think, get ready. Well done. Let's cross it out. Goodbye. Here we go, think. Get ready. Let's cross this guy out. Goodbye. Last sound. Think. Get ready. Good. Here we go. Goodbye. Thanks for helping me cross all these out.